This is the F actin or filamentous actin having a plus end and a minus end. The length of a filamentous actin is 72 nm or nanometer. The F actin is a linear chain of G actin or globular actin subunits. One F actin has two strands of G actin subunits. Here, one of the two strands is demarcated with stars and the other is not demarcated with stars. Total number of G actin subunits in each strand of F actin is 14. So one F actin consists of 28 G actin subunits. Please like, subscribe, and share.